And we're following breaking news. Police in Haiti say that a kidnapping gang has released all remaining hostages from an Ohio-based missionary group. There are no more specific details yet. 17 members of the group from Christian Aid Ministries were captured 2 months ago. 5 had been freed in earlier releases. We'll have much more coming up on CBS 4 News at 5.